We have to save the Galapagos plane. Did you know there's fewer than 2,000 Galapagos penguins in the world?
The Galapagos penguin lives about 15 to 20 years in the wild. They can grow to be 5.5 pounds and 19 inches tall. The Galapagos penguin feeds 2 to 3 times a year and lays 1 to 2 eggs each time.
The Galapagos penguin lives off the oceans of the Galapagos Island and eats small fish such as sardines.
It has lots of threats because they're endangered. Their threats are climate changes. We can also help by not polluting the world. Some of the other threats are crabs, snakes, birds of prey, cats, doggies, rats, sharks, and sea lions.
You can help by adopting a penguin, and you can also help by not littering so the penguins don't eat the trash. You can also help by not killing them.
You should help the Galapagos penguins so they don't become extinct. You should help them so it doesn't mess up the whole ecosystem.